the people of Czechoslovakia make a great pilgrimage to honor the martyrs of Lidice, the village which was completely destroyed by the Germans as a reprisal for the killing of the hated butcher Heydrich. The memorial service was led by President Benes. The very few villagers who escaped joined in the mourning for their murdered brothers and sisters. The village of Lidice is no more, but its name will forever be a symbol of a nation's sacrifice for freedom.